In this video, I'm going to show you how to import data. Before you import your data, make sure it is organized in an Excel sheet in the same fields as in the software. Go to the Miscellaneous module and then Import Data. From here, you can select an Excel file of your stock, products, suppliers or customer information. As long as the information is organized into the correct fields, it will all upload into the system in the right order.